just want to be a more offensive player than last year to be. Because now Martel is gone, so we're going to miss something, so I got to be more offensive player than last year.
How is your handle right now? I know because for French, I think you handle the ball a little more than you usually do for the Trailblazers. Mm-hmm. How comfortable are you with that right now?
I'm confident with my handle. You know, I work a lot on my handle in my first game this summer, and it helped me a lot to play with the national team because, like, pick and roll situation or after screen, I dribble a lot, so I think I'm much better than last year.
Would you say you had an even better summer, or how would you compare last summer to this summer as far as...
My first year was different because I wasn't one of the best players of the team because we got Tony. I was behind Tony, Toria from everything done. But this year, I was the leader of the team with Boris Diaw because we missed a lot of guys, so I should take the ball much more than last year to play pick and roll, to at the end of the game, so I learned a lot. It was different, but it was huge for my friend.
You think this summer maybe was even a better experience because the team leaned on
you so much? Yeah, I learned a lot about myself because I can't be a leader, I can be much more aggressive in offense, and that was a huge summer for me.
And Casey mentioned the ball handling. Were there other things you were looking to do this offseason to, you know, shore up or get better with?
Just pick and roll situation, maybe after the shoot, after pin down, not waiting on the corner like I did the last 2 years, so maybe much more aggressive in prison in offense, yeah.
And no issues physically, shoulder, anything?
Everything is okay, everything is alright, yeah. We took the dog this morning and everything is okay, yeah.
Small forward, I think it'll be the same for me, you know, just play defense first, and then to be much more aggressive in offense than last year, but my first job is to play defense. I played only 40 games last year, but I played a pretty good game, I think, so I'm much more confident that I show to the world I can play in NBA, so I can do much better than last year.
Nick, is that going to be an adjustment for you at all, not having Coach Mont here anymore?
Yeah, it's going to be different than last year because he was behind me every day. Every practice, every game was behind me, was talking to me, and it's going to be a change for me because now he's gone, and I got to adjust my game and to be more mature and to prepare myself in the game. I'm more consistent, more mature in my game, much more mature. I was the leader of this team during the world, so gotta do something in offense, grab the ball at the end of the game like B-Roy do for us, so gotta do this in front of the national team. So I was grateful. I learned a lot, yeah.
Do you ever get to a point where you felt like you were a little tired or maybe just like, well, I need a break or anything?
I am a break. No, the last 15 days I just got untouchable, just relax and take some rest. Yeah.
Is that enough time?
Yeah. I'm 21, so I'm good.
Okay, so what are the things that you want to improve on? What is the main thing? I mean, defensively, when people talk about the Blazers, they talk about your upside and how much room there is to grow. I mean, just talk about that and how excited they are about you as a player.
I just want to win. I want to make this team win. I want to win the title. I want to do everything with this team. And I just try to improve my defensive game because I got to do better in defense to show the... Yep. Showed out my teammates how to play defense with Marcus Camby. We have to do that. That's in every game, and I gotta stop the best player every time, like Kobe, LeBron, D Wade. So I gotta do the same thing. I gotta do a better job than the last 2 years. I want to be on the best defender of the league.
And people really don't like playing defense, but you really take pride in it, don't you?
Yeah, I think it's fun to stop people. You know, when some guy like Kobe start to frustrate a little bit, like to push you, I think that's fun because you stop him, so it's cool.